Welcome to the lectures in organic chemistry. Before we progress to the actual nomenclature, the following properties of organic compounds must be understood. First and foremost is the property of catenation. This property refers to the self-linking of carbon atoms through covalent bonds to form straight or branched chains and rings of different sizes. I have shown some of these linkages on the board. Let's study them. This is a straight chain, carbon atom straight chain, a branched chain, and a closed or a cyclic chain. The second property is the property of tetravalency. This characteristic of carbon refers to the ability of carbon to form four covalent bonds, which could be a single bonded carbon, double bonded carbon, or a triple bonded carbon. This is also indicated very clearly on the board. Single bonded carbons here, it's a double bond here, triple bond here. Tetravalency referring to each carbon having four bonds. This carbon has four bonds. This carbon has two single bonds and a double bond, totally four. And here you have a triple bonded carbon with three, a triple bond and a single bond, totally four bonds.